Hello, my creative friends. I'm Heather North from heatherscreativeblessings.com. I'm working with a new Calling All Sisters encouragement challenge. This is the inspiration photo, and for this challenge, you can either use the photo or the colors, but I'm going to use both. I mean, of course, you can use both. So I have here some inks from Catherine Pooler Designs. I'm starting with my lightest color and or colors and moving to darker. These colors were in the photo, and I'm just swiping them across my cardstock. I have the ink pads a little bit on an angle instead of just full on because that took too much ink was going down, too wide of a space, too wide of a stripe. I'm not explaining myself very well, but hopefully you can see what I'm doing. I'm just kind of putting it on an angle. These inks are really wet, and I'm going to be doing some embossing. So I pulled out my heat tool to just dry it a bit and make sure it's nice and dry. And then I'll also grab my deactivator tool, and I'll spread that across just to make sure the embossing powder doesn't stick where I don't want it to. The stamps that I'm going to be using is called Floating. It's from Casual Friday Stamps. They're our sponsor for this challenge. And I'm going to ink it up in some Versamark. And then I'm going to use some white embossing powder and sprinkle that over it. The sentiment, there's actually several sentiments in the stamps that you could use that will go along with our challenge. The only requirement is that you make a card that will encourage somebody. So somebody that's maybe sick or going through a hard time, maybe they're struggling at work or lost a pet or whatever the reason is, just have some encouragement cards on hand so you can send them to your friends and loved ones when they're going through a rough time. So I chose the sentiment that says, a little note to lift your spirits. Isn't that cute? It goes along with our theme so well. To bring out just a little bit of highlight in some areas, I grabbed my Wink of Stella and I'm just filling in some of those flowers and hearts. It's hard to see on camera, but it adds just a little bit of glitter. If you link up a card for this challenge before the 13th of August, you will be eligible to win one of the $25 gift cards that Michelle is giving away to Casual Friday Stamp Store. You can use any product you want, but if you use Casual Friday Stamps product and you're the winner, she will double it to $50. So if you have any of her products, use them. But anything is welcome, really. Now, if you want to make a purchase at the Casual Friday Stamp Store, I have a code for you. It's ENCOURAGE17. Use that at checkout to save 15%. And that is my card for today, folks. Pretty quick and simple, really easy to make a card and just send it to brighten somebody else's day. Thank you so much for watching. I look forward to seeing your cards over in the challenge, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye.